This is our benediction. Please join us as we sing this great hymn of the church.